Let me decede. Nope, I'm still here. Wow, the stream just totally reset it. Wow, that just broke outright. Yeah, these all happen within the, download logs, 9/1/22. Thanks, Panda. Although that was so brief, I've never experienced that exactly. Weird, everything looks right except a bunch of stuff happened at once. Alright, so yeah. So the stream broke outright. So, all right, well, so we'll give it a shot here fully. I went to the closest spot here. I went to 3. it's me. I wasn't paying it. I lost focus. Oh wait, was that just going back to our spots? Okay, I can just stay here. Aye! Okay. Yeah, I am so used to this following folks to try and get to the right spots. In the normal raids and things. Okay. Well, this is certainly a challenge, as it were. I'm actually out of water at the moment, Panda. So I got...
Go ahead. Make my day.
Whoa! What the hell was that? And a day was made. Was able to take a sip. There was just a little bit left there. You know, I'll let the healers realize that I'm down. And then get Rez in a terrible, terrible spot. So I need to be on... Wait, is it going top to bottom or bottom up? Oh. Yeah. Second crystal. Basically become the scramble. Ah, crap, Well, that happened. Azumar is on D. Guess so, yeah. Didn't realize on... Okay, that wasn't so bad. Red stay, purple swap. I think I understand that. Wait, are we moving in or? Okay, it left its normal spot then. First time I didn't realize it moves. Oh crap. I shit, that was me. Hey, we made it to what, phase three or? Hi. I didn't. Never mind. At this point, it's Yeah, one thing I am quickly discovering is I have a hard enough time. Okay. Okay. Oh boy, I'm really hoping I'm in the right spot there. Hey, where are we going? Okay. Oh boy. Shit, I can't. Whoa. Move away from that. Well, shit. Biggest problem I have is I end up not being able to see the extra spot indicators. This makes it actually makes it tougher for me to actually see what's coming. Wait. Well, we had the great run followed by the bad run. Of course. Oh boy. Eggs. Let's see. Charles Schwab went to Wendy's after seeing Top Gun Maverick. That's red, and I got, right, heck with that, I'll eat that. Let's see. Charles Schwab went to Wendy's. After seeing Top Gun Maverick, he went home to do stuff with Adobe Express. Think that works out as a sentence, Panda? Okay. Wait. Okay, back to this one. I think. Alright, we made it back to this phase. Wait, everyone's on this side? Well, progress is being made, right? Well, well, as your saying goes, it's my first attempt at a savage raid, and I went with one of the tougher ones. The ones that you can't be totally carry through. Oh, teach me, huh? Wait, do I switch on this one or? Nope, I stay there. Rather you stay put. Wait. Well, Redneck's implying that he's drunk. Someone was dead. Yeah. Maybe me. I went back to my square because... Well, I think they're gonna break up the party. Well, apple pie moonshine. So we had a excellent run at that. I made sure I got Praetorian, so I have to wait for a long queue. Well, that was a thing there. Let me go repair my stuff before we, where's the nearest vendor? Vendor is over this way. By the way, folks, a lot of things can be said about HelloFresh. They have many recipes. Their containers that they send the food in is environmentally friendly. And if you use the promo code in the chat to sign up for the first time, you get 16 free meals across 7 boxes plus 3 surprise gifts. So there you go. So, had to get that, had to be a sellout, you know. Think those HelloFresh spots will be lasting. I think the campaign runs to about the 14th of September or so. So. Oh boy. Well, the stream was mostly solid. Up until we got. Up until about 11:28. And then things kind of went wonky. So, this is what I'm looking at here. Like, 11:28, granted this is 10:28, but there you go. We had... all that happened. Coming in at all... the same time. So this is, goes back to 9. Wow. So about 11:27 ish, a whole bunch of stuff happened. So that's kind of what I was, that was kind of like what I was looking at there. Like, it wasn't bad enough to, it broke the stream. It actually split the stream up completely, which is weird, which I don't understand exactly how, because Twitch is supposed to actually be holding the stream in place. Unless I accidentally turned that feature off. Which I don't think I did. Twitch is supposed to hold it in place because I didn't change any settings on my Twitch. Enable clips. Latency mode, disconnect problems. And improve the viewing experience for your stream by enabling a backup in the event your stream is disconnected. If your primary stream fails, automatically display a temporary visual to viewers for about 90 seconds while you troubleshoot and reconnect. Note this requires the use of a major encoder to work properly. And it does work properly because we've seen it work properly. So, yeah, that was a thing there. But, yeah. But there you go, folks. Like, you got to saw me try my hand at a Savage Raid. That should be working. Oh, wait, Panda. You misspelled it, Panda. You misspelled it. It didn't work because you misspelled it. See, I caught it that time. Wait, it's like, I know it should be working.
It is time for cake.
Yes! All right. Tonight. You know what? The question now is where. I know who we're gonna drop in on. Don't miss the. We're gonna go drop in on Abnonymous. Last time I raided Abnonymous, I somehow broke his stream. So let's see if we have better luck this time. He is gonna be starting up the Evil Within as part of his spooky season of things. I thought spooky season start in October, but there you go. So Abnonymous is good people. We'll drop in there. And I hope everybody has themselves a good night. Tomorrow night, Undernight in Beth. Late EXE CLR. Do arcade runs, arcade mode runs. And see if we get any other achievements or trophies out of that. I think we'll be able to get at least one trophy or achievement out of that game tomorrow night. Saturday night, we're going to test out a different PlayStation 2. And do some other miscellaneous things. Maybe some multiverses later as well. Sunday night, Overwatch. Monday, Lego Indiana Jones. So till next time, tighten your friendship bracelet, stay safe, have a great night, and we'll see you later. Bye!